Do you need a copy of Windows 10 or Windows 11, but you do not want to use the media creation tool? Well, you are in luck, as in this video, we're going to show you exactly how to do that. And as always, for a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Start by going to the Microsoft link that we have in the article. This will take you to their software download site. Select the operating system that you want, 10 or 11. The steps will be the same no matter what. Then go to Download Windows Disk Image. You'll say 10 or 11. Select the download that you want to do. Click on Download. Then select the product language. Click Confirm. Then choose the 64-bit download. The download should start then. After that, you can save the ISO to your computer and then install the operating system. You can also save it to a USB drive using Rufus. You can save it to a USB drive using Rufus. We offer a link to Rufus in the article. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day. Thank you.